Quite a challenge, sending you off to find some gifts that you've never even seen before. Where do we even begin?
The four gifts contain an enormous amount of power. While on Midgard, it is likely that their power will have an effect on the surrounding area.
So I guess we should look for places where something odd is happening. Or perhaps has happened.
Yes. And we shall continue to purify any souls we find on the way.
Egon, do you know precisely when the world began falling apart?
I don't. But a survivor might know something.
Too bad we don't see many of them. I suppose we shall just have to guess from the way the buildings and land have decayed.
Why would you need to do that?
I wanted to make a rough estimate of when it all ends for Eve.
Uh-huh. And how does this estimate help us?
Without a proper time frame, it will be considerably more difficult to form an effective plan and decide our next actions. If we want to save the world, we must...
Okay, I get it. Listen, I'm no good with numbers. But if there's something I can do to help, let me know.
Curious contraption indeed.
Take care of this,
son. Schemes and intrigue shall be the order of the day.
should be easy enough. To my side, my noble Imperial
Slayer. I'll pick off the ones in the distance, too. That should swing the battle in our favor.
You are mine!
I suppose this is as far as I go.
Yeah! part.
You deserve no mercy. Perish in peace.
Curious contraption indeed.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's command. Power, strength.
It's the opening we need.
I expected nothing less.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is something the matter?
It is her.
So we meet again.
You.
Is she another Valkyrie?
Oh, you have another Enheria. You have done well to find them with Midgard in such disarray. Well, you're certainly livelier than the last time we met.
You stand in the way of the Allfather. For that, you must be put to death.
Oh, you poor soul.
Well, if you wish to die, I am happy to oblige.
I will not fail, not this time! my part.
You've improved.
Perhaps you have been deluded by some fallen god's trickery. I will grant you a swift death. You deserve that much, at least.
Oh, my.
I do not see the humor in this.
Deluded. Me. That's rich coming from one of Odin's puppets.
Have you forgotten why we were created? The Valkyries exist only to serve Odin.
Do you have any idea what it is that you are saying?
Of course. Unlike you, I do not make a habit of uttering nonsense.
I see. So you still don't.
Why are you stopping?
I just realized that this fight is a waste of time.
What?
There is mercy enough left in me to spare another of Odin's victims.
I let her get away again.
I get the feeling she might know something that we don't.
I would not give too much thought to what she told you.
Do you think there's a chance she was working under Odin's orders? A different mission or something?
Even if that were the case, I see no reason why she should consider us enemies.
She just lost interest in fighting us all of a sudden. I wonder what that was about.
I cannot make sense of it.
Should we chase after her? It's probably not too late.
No. Our mission is to find the four gifts. That must take priority above all else. What did she mean? Another of Odin's victims?